Yeah, like, spectacular about Diactive. It's this magical kind of thing happens where you get a bunch of artists together in the room, all different calibers and levels and interests in art. And when you put them together, they collaborate and they talk about what they want to do. And so some people with less experience say, you know, they really want to attempt something, you get a mentor artist who helps them envision it. So they turn something really small, like a little drawing in their sketchbook that they love, and we project it, make it large, and teach them how to turn it into an actual graffiti piece. We kind of got this phone call last year asking us to join in with the Max Convenience Stores and the City of Thunder Bay's Crime Prevention Council to kind of create a positive, you know, re-envisioning of the Max. So right now we're here just getting our final drawings up on the walls, projected, drawing it on Bristol board, cutting stencils, and getting ready for the actual painting on Tuesday. Pretty much when we started doing walls, I made sure to seek out the people who were doing walls on their own outside of Diactive, and we hire them or we join with them and collaborate, and they come in and they add their own work, like in their own complete style, but they also, they're there with all of us, showing us a few things too.
I have these friends and these people I meet that like that are like actual like graffiti writers, and they've been doing this for almost their entire lives.
It's a tight network, and, like they all know each other.
And it's intimidating in that sense for sure, because there's these people that it's like magic watching them just like lay things out like nothing. And then
we're flying someone in too.
Yeah, from Kitchener.
From Kitchener.
You got it.
I did
you
it.
Got it.
It's pretty cool. I arrived here at 12:45 on my flight, and then they're like, "Do you want to go start painting the wall?" Why not?
That sounds like an awesome Wednesday to be.
It's really nice, you know, to be able to not have to look over your shoulder every 2 seconds and worry about, you know, what's behind you when you're trying to focus on something, make it nice and clean and crisp. And
not to mention having like a larger color palette to work with, you can actually stand back, take time, think about the composition of it a little bit more instead of it just being kind of like textbook execution of the piece that you know how to do. You can actually sit there and you can like really expand your style and try new things, which is cool.
Took what we've learned, what we've taught ourselves our whole lives, and translated it into this project, and we're basically just there to kind of give guidelines and help out the kids who are trying to grow and expand what they do.
There you go.
But I've never done spray paint ever.
Okay.
So it's amazing. It's like being able to go there and see something I've never actually witnessed in real life happen right before me. Like these people that know it, they live it, they just make it happen on this wall. It's awesome.
The effect would spread because this one kid might really get into it and try to really fine tune his interest into a skill, and then seek out legal spots where he's able to really like flex it and like expand his creative potential, and then his friends might be intrigued by that too and might seek this out as well.
In starlit waters flow, while prodigal suns rise in the eastern sky.
You know, they're mentoring the youth to do positive. You know, if you got a can of spray paint, you're talented. Don't just spray any old wall. Go down and work with these people. They'll show you what walls we can do. So we wanted to give them some creative, you know, let them do their own thing, but with the message of respect.
You see the community come together, and you know, everybody's excited about it. It's cool. It's a positive influence on the community.
The strongest message from that too is that the city values their youth, and that they actually see that they have ideas and they have like excellent skill and they're talented and they're responsible. I think just by giving us the freedom to make the choices and to paint such a big wall twice now, it says a lot, like it reflects well on them.
Try not to get worried, try not to turn on to problems that upset you.